Estamos acá llegando a Burley Forge, que es una cerveza, un brew pub. Burley Forge es un brew pub que vamos a visitar ahora, para ver qué cerveza tienen y todo eso.
Como el Lolly, weón.
Oye, tendrían que comer primero y después venir a tomar. ¿Por qué? Porque si no, después tienen.
Something to say?
Oh,
hi guys. St. Patrick's Day.
Claro.
St. Patrick's Day.
¿Estás listo? ¿Y el otro del animal?
¿Puedo
buscar?
¿Ahí está?
So do you know what a ramen is? Ramen is basically an egg-based noodle which is put in a bowl of soup. The broth is generally made out of pork. A good ramen place generally boils the broth almost for 12 hours or so. So the way they do it is they put the bones and meat and everything and then they boil the egg out of it. That kind of makes the broth. And then they put noodles on top. And then you have additives to it. So you do have vegetarian ramens, but I wouldn't recommend any of the vegetarian broths. Yes, so the pork broth is really, really good.
But I think I'll get number six.
I've had ramen before.
It's good if you're drinking, actually.
Okay, then
Okay. Last one? So number six is a basic sauce. Basic soup is pork. And then shoyu is a sauce.
Yeah. That's why it was like, look good. I mean, sauteed pork belly in chili sauce sounded really nice.
Oil with
so good. This is really nice.
Good.
This one.
Yeah. Good.
Yendo de vuelta, ahí está el conductor, no se ve nada, pero Ricardo, atrás está Miguel.
¿Qué hubo?
Mucha comida, ¿eh?
Sí. Está rico, sí. ¿Cómo se llama el
Setan, algo así, Sotan Ramen.
Ah, dije la guía. Ah, no, aquí lo tengo. Es como que hubiese pasado tanto rato que salimos a la pega, recién son las 10. Por acá hay mucho espacio.
Por ahí nomás.